It's my understanding that Mrs. Lanza actually gave this gun to her son. Is that correct?
These guns used in Newtown were not stolen, Professor. They were in the home, accessible to the shooter.